Okay, I got some moon videos that I'm putting together for my New Earth for Sylvie and Brother Sanchez series that I'm working on. These are videos. Oh, this is the unknown. Oh, yeah, they all are. Okay. These are no filter on the camera outside on the telescope. Just put the green filter on in here. I'm going to probably run the blue filter through again because I didn't like the angle that I had things on before. It was too dark. So I'm just letting these run through on this one. I'm doing is doing 360s on my telescope with my camera. And we're just, what is it? Digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon at the moon. Yeah, I cannot let the batteries die on that. It blurs things up quite a bit. The imagery could be much more clear than what it is right now. I could get it much more crisp than this.
I'm going crazy, keep it down.
Okay, just putting the filter on some moon videos that I have that I just took of the moon the other night. It was May something. I don't even know what the day was. May something. I was taking some pictures and video of the moon. So that's what I'm doing now.